I'm going to show you three simple ways to fade audio in and out using PowerDirector. Let's quiet things down a bit. First, I'll show you how to use transitions to fade in and out. As you can see, I have the Matrix raining code effect on the timeline. We'll go to the transition room. We'll go to audio. And here we have two types of audio fades. Constant gain changes the volume at a constant rate. Constant power adds an acceleration or deceleration to the volume, which can make the fade sound less abrupt. We're going to use constant power. So we'll left click, hold on our left mouse button, and we'll drag this down to the beginning of the clip to cause a fade in. You have to make sure that you bring it to the bottom of the clip where the audio section is. When you let go of your left mouse button, you have the option to change the duration. So if you want the duration to be shorter or longer, you can click on duration. Type in the duration you want. And click OK. To cause a fade out, you'll go ahead and drag the constant power to the end of the clip. Hold down your left mouse button. Drag it down to the end on the audio section. Let go of your left mouse button. Click duration. And change it to the duration you want. This will fade the audio in and out. If you're finding this video useful, click clack that like button. It gives me an indication that I'm building an audience by creating helpful content for my viewers. Now let's fade our audio using the audio editor. Left click on the clip. Left click edit. Click on the audio tab. And select audio editor. Place your cursor over the playhead, hold down your left mouse button, and drag it to the place where you want the fade to end. Bring your cursor down to the volume line right underneath the playhead. Hold down your control key until you see the dot that's blue. Left click, and you will create a keyframe right where the playhead is. Place your cursor over the first keyframe until you see a red dot. Hold down your left mouse and drag it down to create the fade. You want to move your playhead to where you want the fade out to begin. Bring your cursor down below the playhead on the audio line. Hold down your control key. When you see that dot, left click. Bring your cursor to the end till you see the red dot over that keyframe. Hold on your left mouse button and drag it down. And now you have a fade in and a fade out. You click on OK. And you can see the fade represented in the volume line. Now we'll make a fade directly on the timeline. This is very similar to the audio editor technique. Left click on the clip. Move your playhead to where you want the fade to end. Bring your cursor down to the audio line. Hold down your left mouse until you see the dot. Left click, and you'll create a keyframe. Move your playhead to the first keyframe until you see the red dot. Hold down your left mouse button and drag that down, and you've created a fade in. To make the fade out, move your playhead to the end where you want the fade to begin. Move your cursor down right underneath the playhead. Hold down your control key. Do you see the dot? Left click, and you'll create a keyframe there. Move your cursor over the last keyframe. Hold down your left mouse button and drag that down to create the fade out. If you want to see how I made the Matrix Raining Code effect, check out this tutorial. Don't forget to smash my face to subscribe, hit me up with your comments, and drop me a like down below.